So it's going to feel like the 30s with that gusty wind out of the west-northwest. Tree lighting tonight, oh, make sure you're ready for it. Overnight, we're going to see more wake-up wind chills in the 20s. So a repeat of this morning, tomorrow morning. Still blustering tomorrow. Winds are down a bit, 45 with a little bit more sun. Feels a little bit better. And then Friday, more clouds with a chance of showers late and more showers for your Saturday.
And our next newscast is a new always on at CBSNewYork.com. I'm Mary Calvi. Have a great day.
Diva. Diva.
This portion of CBS 2 News is brought to you by Raymore and Flanagan. So Piper tonight.
When you get coffee.
Diva. What are you doing?
Hallelujah.
It's music to my ears.
Tune in to the Survivor event, CBS Tonight.
Diva.
A call from Hondo's
sister. Diva. Don't act like you weren't up there.